Federal Books is a for-profit social enterprise. Social enterprise is defined as producing environmental, social, financial good and positive return from what you do every single day in the course of your business model. Every single book we sell at Federal Books, no matter where we got it from, is generating funding for literacy. Again, millions of dollars have been generated to date, and we believe that we're just getting started. Federal Books is a B Corporation. We're one of the founding B Corp members going back to 2007. What B Corp does is essentially set up a framework for you to be audited by outside people on a regular basis, where they come in and they essentially go through what you're doing. What are you doing with your employees? What are you doing for the communities in which they work? What are you doing with the environment to make sure that you are what you say you are? 3 of the top 10 business schools in the country right now, Harvard, Dartmouth, Kellogg School at Northwestern, have actually written business cases on Better World Books, because when they wanted to define for-profit social enterprise, when they wanted to see what this movement was all about, they went around and looked for examples. Who's having real and fundamentally life-changing kinds of impact, whether in the environment or whether it's in an area like literacy and education? Where do they look? What have they seen? And they come back to Better World Books. What's really exciting for us is that we can inspire many, many more companies to join this movement, to truly scale this across multiple industries, multiple different types of companies, whether it's a B Corp, a conscious capitalism group. What really matters is that we're bringing this all together to change the world, and we're just getting started. There's great, great movement, and we're excited to be part of it.